Police department has arrested the man you see here, John Cox of Goose Creek, for embezzling more than $10,000 from the Veterans of Foreign Wars post number 6444. Cox was the quartermaster and treasurer, treasurer for that post. We are told he used the money for its personal use. Cox surrendered to the Georgetown Police Department today and was charged with breach of trust with fraudulent intent. He's been released on $25,000 bond.